That's right, there's enough people to actually be playing almost every map that's around.
Hey, TF2's got a following.
Yes, well, it does. Yes, it does. I'm just surprised that enough people are playing really old maps, not just classic ones. Wow, that was a loud bell.
Hey, watch me destroy your eardrums. Bang.
Yeah.
This is what this map is.
Oh, it's Monoculus.
Oh, it's this map.
Come on. Thank you. Kill that demo man eye.
Are we? Oh, we have to kill Monoculus.
Maybe. Yeah, kill Monoculus. Alright, kill that medic. Got him. Alright, blue team made it in. Let's get that book. Yes! Woo! I just got an achievement that I missed out on years ago. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Ah, ghost!
Yeah, I hate fall damage, man.
Yeah, you made that clear earlier, too.
Well, I do. It's dumb. It really doesn't have any bearing on the game effect from killing off, like... Okay, what's more satisfying? Dying to a superior enemy or at least one better position than you? Or the floor?
I mean, unless it was a good fight. If it wasn't a good fight, I'd choose the floor, honestly.
Yeah, but I'd much rather die to a person than gravity. Who gives a crap about gravity?
Yeah. As long as it's a good fight, I'll choose the professional player over that. Oh man, this game caught points real quick. I wonder how.
I heavily damaged a soldier, but then died because, hey, I have a rock. Turns around, shoots.
Whoa, critical all of a sudden.
Hey, username. Hope you enjoyed that sandwich.
Yeah. Victory!
I died. Oh, boy. Not a bad map, though, in my opinion.
No, it's nice and quick, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I nicknamed one of my weapons the Centurion Justice.
Sounds official.
Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Control point enabled. Move. Avert. The control point is being contested. So it is.
Alert. The control point is being captured. Oh, that scout would have won the 1v1, but at least I live.
Good job.
I'm moving this.
I wasn't gonna let that guy get behind me. Crazy scout. That's right, kill from afar. That's how I'll do it.
What just killed me? Oh, I was literally on the point when the eyeball came out.
Oh, okay. Shoot.
I went flying to the air wondering what happened. Oh jeez, what happened?
Kill that eyeball.
Oh wait, I can't kill Red right now. Okay, yeah.
Oh! He spawned right next to me! Oh god!
Let me get the soul gargoyle, thank you.
Oh man, he looks tired.
Tired.
Ah, yeah, very clever. Oh, that thing is going down. Kill him.
Kill him. Kill him now.
Kill him.
Kill him now.
Got the stamina crate.
No! I missed my opportunity!
Nice dancing, engineer.
Fuke.
Monoculus leaving soon? Oh boy.
I kinda need that achievement for his death. Can he not leave? This isn't Monster Hunter.
He's leaving in 30 seconds. Holy crap! He's leaving in 10 seconds!
Alright, where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
I think he's too far away. I think he's gonna leave. Well, I guess that's game on. Truce is about to end. Yep. Why?
I helped kill the heavy and died to the sniper. That somehow doesn't surprise me.
I killed a lot before a spy got me.
Hopefully Monoculus will make a reappearance. Kinda have an achievement for killing him.
The spy backstabbed a couple people, they got backstabbed himself.
Ah, the irony. He could kill others, but not himself. I mean, that doesn't quite make sense, but everyone knows what I'm going for.
Yeah. Credit to team.
I am a credit to everyone, team.
Mason's one hell of a credit. Medic, I hear him say. Oh, hello, Scout. Get this NG up and level up.
You just moved the dispensers. I was getting a goddamn engineer.
That there wasn't getting any lighter. That there wasn't getting any lighter, and I put it there.
Oh, someone dropped bread.
Nice. Oh shit.
I never kill heavies as a scout. This is a fun reality switch.
Oh! I love getting the drop on spies when they're about to get the drop on me. Oh, Pie Bro for the win! Oh, holy crap! This guy's protected my sentry by sending that guy's rockets back at him. I got a Pie Bro! Oh, yes. Mark that down off a bucket list.
No! I was about to destroy the sentry! Ah! I mean, it's in their back line, so it's not really affecting
but that, unless, but it would have. But it would have felt good, right?
Yeah, it would have felt good. It was like level 3, so like even though they couldn't use it right now, if they ever got to move it up, it's a threat.
Oh, okay, Monoculus is back.
He just focused in on me.
Oh, I saved my sentry. Good God, he was going to blow up my sentry.
Is he like a sentry where he's focused on like the damage of whoever's closest?
I don't know. He just aimed right at me. He destroyed my sentry. That was a king of hill, king of the hill, we would have beaten his ass. If that was a king of the hill, we would have beaten the other team's ass right there.
Yeah.
Okay, gonna place this back down. I find it uncomfortable that my dispenser is right next to a pumpkin.
Yeah, as you should.
Whoa! Okay, he blew me up, but he's about to die. You have your chance. Well, I dominated someone because my sentry locked on to another person when the truce ended. Oh, go, Enji! He survived two spies. Nice.
Dive into a good book, it said.
And you did it. You got it. Whoa! I just got saved. Ammo. Looks like we win this game. Alright, that's it. We win. Oh, I got out of the last minute second.
I chose to stay and kill, and in turn I died.
Alright.
Pretty fun.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's call it for now.
Alrighty then.